So, good morning, Ms. Ashwarya. How are you?
I'm good, sir. Good morning to you too.
How's everything at your end, ma'am?
It's good.
Okay, good to know that. So, ma'am, I have a few questions for you regarding the course. The first one is, why did you choose this course to pursue with the algo trading courses?
So I did choose algo trading. I chose for the share market course for beginners.
So,
So basically, getting fascinated towards the share market motivated me to join the course for this share, this stock market. Because it's a avenue for huge income, but still it's an unexplored source. Because nearly only 2 to 2.5% people work in share market and earn that huge amount of money. I thought that I should try over here. So getting into huge pool, I need to know the basics first. Therefore, I joined the course.
Okay, that's really good, ma'am. Ma'am, the second question is, how did you like the course?
It was very well planned, actually. Actually, I had been questing for the course in various institutes prior joining STAT Institute. I actually found this good because it was in terms of months, wherein other classes were offering just for 2 days and 15,000 fees. In just 2 days, you can't get well equipped with something very new to you. So this course was actually better because it was a duration of months, and Krishna sir had been teaching very well. Like from teaching from the basics to doubt solving and everything. So I found it very well actually.
That's really good, ma'am. And ma'am, the last question is, what is your message to many girls who want to, start trading or you who want to learn about trading, but they're little afraid of, getting into the trading market or in learning how algo trading works. So what is your message for them, ma'am?
Actually, sir, to be honest, share market is actually misconceived by every individual prior getting into some institute or knowing about it. Actually, it's like people always say that it's just a betting. It's all your luck that needs to work very well, and you are ended with a huge amount of money. It's nothing like that. It's like every other subject where you need to clear your concepts, then get into it, have some practical experience. Losses are inevitable, so getting into it, having petty losses is final. At least it hurts you. That petty losses are inevitable, and so it will hurt you and just motivate you to discover some new ideas, better statistics, better tactics to deal with it. So instead of just being misconceived and staying away from it, get into it. Have that petty losses and try to learn something new. Then all it's yours. Losses in the share market are something that people scare of. But instead of running away from it, you need to have that exposure to that petty losses, and that only will motivate you. Like it will hurt you initially, but once it hurts you, you will find new ways, new tactics to deal into it, and so you can master the art of earning money.
Yes, that's very right, ma'am. So, ma'am, I would like to ask you, how's your experience with Start Institute, and would you like to recommend it to any of your friend or somebody who's thinking about algo trading or learning about the courses on algo trading?
Yes, sir. I'm pretty well satisfied with the course, with the mentors, the way he teaches, the timing that he gives. They are very convenient. Like he used to always adjust the timings, even I was not able to attend. Just for one person, he would adjust. He would teach in the very well manner. Like it's not that just for one person he will haste and move away. It was totally as per my convenience, and that's what made me say that Start Institute is best to join for the share market courses.
Okay. Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you for choosing Start Institute for your course. Have a good day, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you.